Ever since Ba Da Ho, I've been kind of discriminated in my own home country. Some say like, I ain't this soy.